Hello friends, welcome to Linux Fantasy. I hope you all are following our all videos to become a good expertise, a good administrator in Linux operating system. So moving forward, current video's goal is to guide you how to view the time management related commands, how to check current date, current time from your Linux terminal. So this will be our motto of today's video. For just knowledge perspective, I would like to inform you all that there are two types of clocks in Linux. First one is system clock and another one is a hardware clock. So for running commands, there are two different utilities present in Linux for each lock. For system lock, you can check it by utility named as date. And the other one, hardware clock, the utility name is HW clock. For system clock, you can just fire command as date and you will get immediately the current current event timing, current date timings according to the time zone which is present in the particular Linux server. And about HW clock, I would like to dig more. About HW clock, it is a tool for accessing the hardware clock. And one more special thing is, like, the clock that is managed by Linux kernel is not the same as the hardware clock. Hardware clock is a different clock. Actually, hardware clock runs even when you shut down your system or you shut down your vServer or your server. Actually, hardware clock is also known as BIOS clock. You can change the date and time of the hardware clock by entering into the BIOS setup. So moving forward, I will show you practical demos of the following commands. Yeah. Now here I am on my Linux terminal. Now first we will check for system time or system clock. System clock information will be shown by date command. I am firing date command, date. As you can see, the output appears here according to the time zone which is set into my current Linux server, right? And moving forward, just we'll go to hardware clock. The utility is HW clock. I'm entering that and I'm entering. As you can see, this is hardware clock. And you can see, like, time is bit different than the current system time for hardware clock. So this is the information. Like, hardware clock doesn't shut down even. Hardware clock doesn't shut down its working. Actually, whenever you are making shutdown of your Linux virtual machine or Linux VM or Linux server, at that time also this hardware clock keeps on running. So which affects in change in the time sometimes. So that changes should be, that changes are visible here in hardware clock command. So moving forward, I will show you practical demos on how to set time using hardware clock. We can set the time of hardware clock by using one command. I will show you that. HW clock space hyphen hyphen set space hyphen hyphen date. Now I will give the date into double quotes. Into double quotes, I will mention like month first, thereafter the date, thereafter I will put the year, thereafter I will give the current time, that is 23:03. I will give 00 and I will just put the double quotes completed and I will just give enter. as I can see, there is minimal, so I guess changes are affected. I will just check the time now. Yeah, the changes are been affected now. And the hardware clock timing got changed. So that's enough for this command. Like in today's video, we learn about what are the two types of clocks present in Linux machines and how to check the times according to the situation and how you can set the time of hardware clock. So thank you for watching, friends, and keep watching. Keep you can comment also if you want videos on any particular topic. You can comment that. I will just acknowledge your comment and I will try to put videos on those topics. Thank you for watching.